now we're in 16 GB RAM, and as you can see, the FPS is almost 500 over here, which is quite a lot. 16 GB RAM is really good in terms of FPS and stuff. Right now I'm getting 380, like, we're getting a lot of FPS right now. Like, 16 GB RAM is moreover, like, more smooth, and it's less laggy than 8 GB RAM in games as well, so that's coming as well. Thank you.